Hey, we're here at the Taste of Toronto, and we're just walking around, and we found what's called Beau's Brewery. So we're here interviewing the Beau and see what Beau's Brewery is all about. Who am I speaking with today?
My name is Matthew.
Matthew, nice to meet you. Can you tell us a little bit about brewery and what kind of beers you're brewing today?
Absolutely. So Beau's is short for Beauchamp's, which is a family business. The brewery started in 2006. Right now, we're the biggest all-organic brewery in Canada, craft brewery. And today we have five different beers. The first beer we showed up with in 2006 is called Lagertreide. It's a lagered ale, kind of a German Kolsch style. That was the first one we showed up that was organic. So when they told them, when they started being a brewery, they said, don't go organic. It's a waste of money. It just added costs. And they said, you know what? It tastes better having these organic ingredients. So they stuck with it. And since the Lagertreide, they stuck with all organic products.
Very good. So what beers are you showcasing today?
So today we always show up with our Lagertreide, and today we have four other ones. The Kissmeyer is a Nordic pale ale, kind of in the Viking style before the Bavarian German purity laws. It's using about half a dozen herbs, a little bit of cranberry and a little bit of maple syrup. Nice citrusy pale ale. So that one we're gonna have in the LCBOs from now on. Then we have three other seasonals. The original Gruit that I have here, this was about the second beer that Beau's made. It's made of three different herbs. One is Labrador tea, all native to Ontario. Labrador tea, heather, and bog myrtle, also known as sweet gale. So that is called a Gruit when you have all those herbs. And we also have two others. This one is a Golden Fox. It's made from rye. It's a rye pale ale, nice, light, but a little bit heavier than the Lagertreide. This one that we just came out with recently as a summer seasonal, it is a Hopfenweizen, so it's a really hoppy wheat ale.
Very good. So right now, all these beers will be available at the LCBO.
Yeah, that's correct.
And do you also do tours at your brewery, and where's your brewery located?
Yeah, so the brewery is located in Van Cleek Hill, which is a little bit south of Hawkesbury, Ontario, which is basically halfway in between Ottawa and Montreal. It's just on the Ontario side of the border. It's a really small brewery. It basically employs more people than live in the town, a really small town.
There you go. Yeah, for customers coming by and trying the brew, what have they been saying?
Oh, absolutely. You can come in. It's $5 a pint, which is an amazing price. And people can come in and try all the organic beers right there.
Yeah. What is their response to the taste?
Everybody loves it. I've had some customers here today say it's their favorite brewery. For me, it was before I started working here, it was my favorite also. You don't find that many breweries that are just like all organic products.
Fantastic. So thank you once again. And again, your name, and where can people find out more information about the brewery?
Yeah, my name's Matthew. You can look on the Facebook, Instagram, check out the brewery in Van Cleek Hill. All our products today you can find at LCBO. Obviously, the bigger the LCBO go to, the better the diversity you're going to find our products. The Lagertreide, you can find that one in the beer store also. The Lagertreide you're going to find in a lot of bars and restaurants.
Very fantastic. And for anybody else that's coming down this weekend to the Taste of Toronto, come down and try it out. Thanks very much.
Thank you too. Nice. Not bad.